Hello Internet, I'm Elijah and this is very first episode of Weekly News Digest by Geekbind. We think that it will give additional value to our channel and really hope that you will enjoy it. So, let us start! Xiaomi participated in CES for the first time this year to announce most disappointing set of products for international market. The most exciting among them was super slim 4.9mm Xiaomi TV 4 with frameless display modular system that separates the panel from the rest of the electronics and AI that will be able to predict and offer you a content based on something you have already watched. There will be 65, 59 and 49 inches versions of the TV available for purchase. Additionally, Xiaomi presented white version of Xiaomi Mix without any other alterations from original black version and Xiaomi router with the speed 2600 megabit per second and internal memory storage. And another Xiaomi related news for today, this Wednesday Xiaomi and Dolby Laboratories reached an agreement in which Dolby allowing to use their advanced audio coding technology in the upcoming Xiaomi devices. Chinese tech giant ZTE launched Project CSX on Kickstarter recently. Project CSX is fancy and intriguing name for the smartphone with advanced eye tracking function. This function will allow user to scroll through the pages and switch from menu to menu without using hands. The idea itself is not new and eye tracking technology exists for quite a while. However, ZTE promised that they will improve it and increase the functionality. Ulefone announced the specs of their newest phones, Ulefone Gemini and Ulefone Gemini Pro. Ulefone Gemini going to be built on MTK6757T quad-core processor, will have 3GB of random access memory and 32GB of internal memory storage. In addition, it will also have double 13+5MP rear camera and 5MP front camera. While Gemini Pro will be running on Helio X27 and will have 128GB of internal storage. The rest of the specs haven't been announced yet, however, based on the photos, we may assume that both devices will have full metal body, front fingerprint scanner and of course 5.5-inch display. Original Ulefone Gemini will be released at the end of this month already. Release date of Pro version haven't been announced yet. At the beginning of this week, Verne made a dubious claim that they're going to present world's first Helio X30 smartphone during MWC 2017 in Barcelona. And it may be even true. Unfortunately, presentation date and release date are two different things and may be very far from each other. At the same time, Verne is literally infamous for their delays with the releases. And I'm of course talking about everyone's favorite Verne Apollo. And that is all for today. I'm Elijah. Really hope you've enjoyed our weekly news digest. If you have, please subscribe to our channel to receive only freshest news, reviews and unboxing of newest Chinese gadgets. Thank you for watching and farewell.